एवरीवन, दिस इज़ डॉक्टर रानी, वेलकम यू ऑल इन पी स्क्वेयर। बहुत सारे लोगों को हैबिट होती है कि हम अपने नकल्स बहुत क्रैकल करते हैं। ये साउंड बहुत अच्छी लगती है। जो लोग क्रैकल करते हैं ना, उनको बहुत अच्छी लगती है। ये साउंड बहुत सूदिंग लगती है, एक सेंस ऑफ रिलीफ आता है। वेल, जो ये क्रैकिंग साउंड होती है, दिस इज़ क्वाइट नॉर्मल, बहुत अच्छा नहीं है। बट इफ़ यू हैव अर्ज ऑफ डूइंग इट, देन देयर माइट सम प्रॉब्लम, देर कैन बी सम मैल अलाइनमेंट और एनी मसल इम्बैलेंस यू कैन फिक्स। So, as a physiotherapist, I can advise some exercises which can really help you in this. We do have a lot of exercises for your hands and fingers. Like, for example, first exercise if we'll discuss, we can use this towel. Just roll this towel, or you can make a ball of using the rubber band or something. You can make a ball of it. Or you can use a normal ball, the foam ball we have, like soft ball, the smiley balls we have. So, what you need to do is, you just need to hold this towel and press it down like this. The more you press, the more force it will be, and if you use the thicker towel, the more force you will get. So start from the small towel, or you can say a soft towel, then you can do this exercise. This is a very good exercise for your fingers. It can really help you out in all these malalignments or muscle imbalances. So the second exercise will be the rubber band exercise. See, this is very common thing, हमारे सबके घरों में होता है, and it is a very good exercise tool. Yes, we can use it for our exercise. See, this is a thicker rubber band. If you are doing it first time, or if you are feeling this is not working for you properly, you can use a thinner rubber band, the smaller rubber bands which we have. So if we are having this thicker rubber band, you need to hold it like this around your fingers, and see, I'm unable to open it properly because the resistance I'm feeling. See, you can do this thing also. So this is how you can strengthen up your, thicker the rubber, more will be the resistance you will feel. Thinner the rubber band, lesser will be the resistance. This is how we can do our second exercise. This is a very good exercise. You can do this exercise single finger also. See, here we can use them in different ways, different fingers. If you have a feeling that you can do single exercises, single finger also, this is how you can do this. Thumb will be in all the exercises. After this, third, we have some stretches. You need to do namaste, then you'll feel some stretch over here and stress over here. This is a very good exercise for your hands and your fingers. You can do reverse namaste also. This is also equally beneficial. And next we have the stretch. You need to stretch, you hold your hands properly, this, and you need to stretch your hand like this. This is how you can do the next stretch. After this come strengthening, or some stretches, normal active exercises. Our active exercises, where we can do active exercises of our fingers. So we have three or four joints over here. 1, 2, 3. We do have three joints. Alag-alag se we can do exercises for each of them. We'll support this part and this part, and then we will fold the very first part of, or you can hold this like this and then bend your fingers like this. Second will be the lower part, or you can see the second part. This is how you can strengthen up your second part. Then come your third part. Here come this joint, metacarpal joint we say it. You can do this. You can include your thumb also in this, like this. After this, the whole bending comes, all the joints. Here also you can include your thumb. This is how you can do. Or you can do fist, open your hand properly and then do it. You can keep your thumb inside or out, wherever is comfortable to you. If you will keep it inside, there will be more bending of it, and you will include your thumb exercises also. And if you keep it out, there will be less pressure. So this is how you can do your hand exercises. These exercises are very helpful for your hand strengthening and अगर वीडियो पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ वीडियो को लाइक करिए और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए. कीप सपोर्टिंग. थैंक यू.